Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could turn on the Microsoft Virtual Keyboard in Windows 7, 8, 10, 11 and 12. To do that, just click on the Windows Start button, locate your settings option and click on it to open. On the left panel, go to Accessibility, scroll down to the bottom, you will see Keyboard option available, click on it. And scroll to the bottom again, and you will see as the second line of options, on-screen keyboard access keys and print screen. Here you will see on-screen keyboard, the so-called also virtual keyboard. Click on it to turn on. If you would like to disable it, just click on X or just click off. Also, if you would like to use it, click anywhere and with the mouse, go back to your keyboard and type any letters and hit enter, and you should be direct. I hope this video tutorial was helpful and easy to follow. If you would like, you can always press like and share if you find this video useful, and you can always subscribe to get our latest video. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.